yeah. Woo!
Day three. Yeah, look at Doug. He's going to get a head start.
I'm ready.
He's ready?
I'm ready.
This is it. Day three, guys. We're still alive. I'm not going to say we're not worse for the wear, but here we are. Ready to go. Where are we going today, Doug?
We are going that way. Over that. And then down by some lakes. And yeah, over Forrester Pass. And I think we end up near Tyndall Creek. Does that sound right?
So sounds good to me.
I'm guessing 7.5 miles, probably 9.
Yeah. Yeah. Just to be sure, we'll just give ourselves a few miles. Yeah, it's been that way so far. But we got this beautiful weather. It's already like 45 degrees out, air temperature, warmer in the sun. And so we're going to get started. That's it.
Yeah.
Got anything to add, fellas?
Just take your time on that altitude, man. We're going to 12,004 today.
13 something.
13,000. I think we're up there for a little bit before we come down. So
13
and
change.
We're gonna hang out. Yeah,
we're gonna hang out up there. So
yeah,
get acclimated.
That's
here
it.
We go.
That's it. So we're ready. Let's go. Let's do this.
Break. Right.
See you there.
Break.
Man, Ladyfinger's making it look easy.
Micro spikes. I need
micro spikes. Yeah, take your time, man. Take your time. That's it, dude. Yes. I just told Ladyfingers over here, I said, hey, let's see, let's watch him do it. We'll learn a thing.
Yeah.
Man, this guy's a PCT-er. That's a pro right there. Have a good one, man.
Little choose your own adventure up there.
That's right, dude.
I got it.
We're sucking wind, but I gotta get video of this because it's just such a cool trail. We made it across the snowpocalypse without any scares, but it's just such a cool trail. Are we over 12,000, Doug? Are we over 12? Okay, he says we're over 12. 12.5, he thinks. It's so hard to breathe. It's the weirdest thing. It's just the weirdest thing. It feels like you're running when you're walking. So good.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return. For grace, it's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away, you're on the road, but you've got no destination. You're in the
So I'm working on the lake right now. I can tell there's water underneath me. You hear water coming out too. Pretty spooky, I've never done that before. The fissures, cracks running right down. Look at that. That is so surreal. Let's get off the lake. Ooh, soggy. Didn't like that part. Talk about a godsend. So beautiful.